Flip the unit over and remove 9 6mm screws. Gently insert the opener pick and slide along the edges to pop the bottom cover free. Pull back to unplug the battery from the motherboard. Remove 4 4mm screws from the battery. Replace the battery. And replace the 4 4mm screws. Plug the battery back into the motherboard. Replace the bottom cover. Push it down to snap it back into place, and replace the 9 6mm screws.